Hi, I'm Catherine Ambrose, and today's video is about multiple offers. Right now in Wichita, Kansas, we're experiencing multiple offer situations on many, many properties out there. Brian Ambrose, our son, has been working with many first-time buyers and second-time buyers entering the market, and what they've been experiencing is strong competition on the properties that they're interested in. And oftentimes, buyers in a market like this, where there's low inventory, and when the right home comes on the market and there's several people interested at once, a lot of times buyers will learn a lesson instead of buying a home because they might not write the strongest offer possible. And it might take two or three times before they really understand the kind of competitive market that they're in, and they know what to do the next time a house comes along that they're really interested in. Some buyers will experience that two or three times, and some might experience it seven times before they make strong enough offers. Right now, inventory is low in Wichita. Granted, there are many, many, many homes sitting on the market that aren't selling, and there are many reasons for that that we'll address in other videos. But our listings are selling and getting a lot of attention. The last couple of homes that we listed sold within a week for more than asking price. And that is really the best position you can possibly be in as a seller, is presenting your property well and having it positioned correctly in the market, having it priced right, because that first couple of weeks, the buyers are waiting for new inventory to hit the market. They'll come out, take a look right away, and if they feel that they might miss out on something that they're really interested in, they're going to make you a strong offer. And that's when you can get the very highest reward that the market will bring. Another benefit to buyers that are in a multiple interest and certainly a multiple offer situation is not only are they going to deliver your asking price or very close to it, and sometimes more than your asking price, but oftentimes they're very happy buyers because they did become the winning bidder. It's going to be their home. They have equitable interest in that home, and they usually are just a little softer and more excited when it comes to going through the inspection process, working with you on possession dates so you have time to move out of your house and not maybe deliver possession on the actual day of closing. There's a lot of things that we'd like to discuss with you if you're thinking about buying or selling in today's market, and how to take advantage of the low inventory that's out there. If you're thinking about selling this spring or this summer, you might think about moving your time clock forward and getting your house on the market now, because with this low inventory out there and active buyers, it's a really great time to get the best price possible. We'd love for you to consider giving us a call. Talk to Ambrose's team if you'd like to know more. Our phone number is 316-773-SOLD, or you can email us at info@ambroseteam.com. Thanks.